You may start to notice a lack of toy videos on my channel now. This is because it's house cleaning time and as they say in those factory closeout sale commercials, everything must go. That means I'm having to part ways with a lot of stuff, including the stuff I've been using in my videos. Just want you to know why, and it's not because I'm running out of ideas.